recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hadron Resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Thank you.